Hi everyone, this is Emmy. Wendy has asked for a red cardinal painting. So today I'm going to show you how I painted this red cardinal Christmas card. And it's not fine art, but it's just a Christmas card. So let's get started. So I looked up cardinals on the internet, and there's just pages and pages of them. And I just want to get a close-up of the face. Okay, I'm going to get started doing a sketch. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and start painting. And I'm just using craft paint. And I put out some white, red, orange, and black. I'm going to pick up some black on my brush, pick up some white, and I'm going to mix them to form a gray, because some wood often looks gray in the winter months. I'll fill my brush with gray, and then I'm going to pick up a bit of white. If you wet your brush, this is just water in my brush, and on one corner of the brush, if you just pick up a little bit of dark color, and then just work that into your brush, so that the paint is basically just in this corner, then you can come along, and you can shade like that, and it makes it blend all in all by itself. So I've still got some on here, I'm just going to shade under the tail. Shade under that wing. So it's very subtle, but you can see that it has shaded that area. And so they have a little gray area right in here and a little bit under there. And a tiny little bit here. But I still have that little bit of gray around the eye. Got black paint on my brush, and I tipped it with white. And I'm just going to add his feet here, like that. And spray. And with the handle of the brush, I'm going to pick up some white, and I'm going to put some right over that spot of red, and over that one as well, and just strategically here, in the picture. Those big snowflakes falling. Okay, so now I'm going to let that dry. Okay, my card is dry now, and I have cut two pieces of colored paper, and I have my card blank, and I'm going to start assembling it. And there's the finished card. If you like this video, don't forget to click like. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.